irreplaceable.
Laughter. Accepted.
Different.
Family.
Hardworking.
Genuine.
Loyal.
Leadership.
Inseparable.
Community.
Trustworthy.
Real.
Sisterhood.
Well, coming from a really small high school, I was super involved and I knew literally every single person in my high school. And when I got here, it was so overwhelming. I didn't know what to do. I was in my room every Saturday and Friday night, all weekend, and I didn't have anything to do. I didn't know what to do. And when I got a letter about joining Xeom, I saw that it was so much affordable, and I thought, well, let's just give it a try.
I joined Xeom so that I could meet like new people. I didn't really have anyone that I knew here apart from like my roommates, and I was really lonely for the first few weeks, so I just really wanted to be a part of something and get involved on campus. So I decided to rush Xeom because it was after Nationals and I'd missed that chance. And it ended up being the best decision of my entire life. I probably wouldn't still be here if it weren't for Xeom or Kaneota.
The sisterhood means to me more like a family than a sisterhood. These are people I can go to for anything and I know they'll always be there for me. They're loving and caring people who I can just talk to anything about.
I went to Info Night and everyone was so welcoming and so nice, and I could see myself actually being in this group of people and being a part of that sisterhood, and I just loved every single one of those girls, and I found a lot of friends that I could have for a long time.
Friendships and all the memories that I've made these last 2 years, they're completely irreplaceable.
So I'm special because everyone in it's just so different. It's just like a diverse sorority, but we all just mesh together so well, and there's really always just people having fun.
In Xeom, like, I literally can tell you where everyone's from, everyone's majors, everyone's favorite colors. Like, I know all these girls immensely. And I think that's really special. It's a really close bond, and it's a sisterhood. It really is. I know it's kind of cliche, but it is.
Homecoming is a week-long event. We as a sorority are paired with a couple different fraternities, and there are competitions throughout the week. Some of them are Rockstar, which is a singing competition, Yell Like Hell, which is a choreographed stomp routine that we as a sorority compete in, and we end the week with a parade, and we enter a float and a car and a walking entry, and you're up a couple late nights pomping and things like that, but it's definitely a fun time and good bonding with your sisters. And this past year we actually placed first overall, which was a great thing for Xeom and was definitely an awesome thing to be a part of as co-chair with Abby, and it is definitely the best experience of my college career so far.
Greek Week is a way to promote FSL unity, and what happens is each sorority is paired with a couple of other fraternities. That way we get to know the other fraternities pretty well, and we're also working towards the common goal of winning Greek Week, which we did last year. There are many events in Greek Week, and I'd say the biggest ones are Greek Jam and Greek God and Goddess. There are also community service projects, and there is a drive going on all week long where you can donate different kinds of items for people who need them. Greek Jam is an 8-minute long dance competition where you can have 50 people total, and we won it last year actually, so that was really exciting. There's costume changes and stunts and just all sorts of crazy things that go into Greek Jam. And you also get to know the boys that you're paired with really well, so it's nice making new friends too.
Well, being my first semester in Xeom, I got to be involved in Greek Week and also Greek Jam, and that was amazing. I got to meet so many fraternity boys and like another sorority on campus, and I just got to make really good friends with them.
We got first place and it worked really, really hard, and it was an amazing, amazing feeling to come in first place after all that hard work. And that's definitely, it tops like probably like my life at this point.
Xeom and Kaneota supports Breast Cancer Foundation of the Ozarks. Their mission is to provide non-medical assistance to families who are going through breast cancer treatment. Annually, we hold Breast of the Best, which is a relay race.
And
in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love. Like a drum, a guitar string to the strum, a beautiful song to be sung. She's got blue eyes.
And in the spring, we're going to a football tournament.
Me, she rises up like the tide the moment her lips meet mine.
Even though Ziom's philanthropy is BCFO, we still love to help support other organizations.
Today we tied ribbons around trees to support autism awareness.
Like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers.